this really fast and quick. I am not in a prime spot, but we're going to see what we can do. So, we're away from home. I'm going to try to finish this turn. Alright, we're going to try the one of the extreme moves. And we're going to invade Japan. Boom! Weirder things have happened, that's what I say.
What?
Okay, so I can never figure out these transports. So the transports are actually going to, four of them are going to the middle of the Atlantic. Just to let you know. But because of who's on what where, it sometimes doesn't mesh up. So four of them are going to 107. I think that's it. All right, so here we go. The invasion of Japan and the recapture of God bless you. The recapture. So I would attack them, I do attack them, but they're going to submerge. And he wanted five, I believe. Is there only one guy there? Oh man, you got lucky. But you know what? You're the Axis. So of course you get lucky. Oh man. What G40 is all about. Actually, I need to think about that, don't I? Get me any closer. It does, actually. I think we're going to make this trip. All right, that looks pretty good. Yeah, that's really good. All right, I think that's about as good as I get there. So what did I do up there? Screwed up something? Ahem. Yeah, I think that'll do. I think we're good. Yeah, no more drama today, Ben. Okay, I think that's done except for the edit I need to do. Do some targets there, Ward. Hold on, but I just have to, whoa,
hey,
oh,
hey.
Don't do that. That
no.
Was, yeah, that was bad.
No. You are in timeout. We are skipping.
Okay, so this was an edit. So I actually don't have, that. I have, let's do edit mode. I believe I have six. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I'll add from here, it would have gone back to all the way back to here. Remember that my eyesight is not the best, so if I make some mistake, sometimes I can't see it. I believe it was $6. I checked the video. But it's six. So Japanese by 2. I mean that Chinese by 2. That's a bird. Okay, that is round 9. I'm probably going to post a video of what I would have done as Russia. Just put a few more days to think about it. I know Zach was under some pressure to make decisions. I'm going to write B here. Okay, so